The most wanted list has been around for about 10 years now. The sheriff says that of the 140 criminals posted, 100 have been apprehended and those charges have been cleared. And he needs your help tonight to increase that number.
Wanted for a while, or we've been looking for, or have committed serious crimes of some form or fashion.
Wanted on rape charges is Idiberto Martinez. Don LaRue is wanted for escape and domestic violence offenses. He says LaRue is one of the most dangerous on the list. Rodenberg says LaRue escaped from a home confinement, busting his bracelet off in Hamilton County, and is wanted on more charges in Claremont County. He might even be posing as a U.S. Marshal with the badge.
And he's considered potentially violent, carrying weapons.
Take a look at some others. Joseph Riley, a.k.a. Drinkwater, is wanted for burglary and theft from an elderly person. Cecil Tucker for identity fraud, forgery, and stalking. Just added to the list, Dustin Pence. He's wanted for unlawful sexual conduct with a minor. Also wanted on sex charges, Richard Bellevue. Working to get all this information out to you is Deputy Rob Cordes. He mans the Sheriff's Department's website and Facebook page.
And this way we're getting the public involved in becoming, kind of part of taking care of their own safety.
If you want to get a good look at those pictures again, we've made it easy for you. Head to our website, fox19.com, and you can check out the link there. In Batavia Township, Claremont County, Rontina McCann, Fox 19 News.